We have Karina, who has very generously come back to be a part of this partnership. We also have Jamie Erin Murphy, who has choreographed with the Pittsburgh Ballet Theatre School, a wonderful program involving Amy. And we have, you know, this was kind of something that we had presented and said, I wonder if this could happen. Karina was very excited about it. Jamie was just awesome. It's like, wait, she said yes? So I really, really hope that you enjoy this. Students have been here doing practices and working with Ada. And it has been such a joy to watch. I mean, they kind of came in and left so dirty. But we're so thrilled. And Karina, I don't know if you have voice to...
Yeah, I'm kind of a bit ill, so I will leave Jennifer to speak about this. But only one thing, I'm really honored to work with you and with the students, and you will see how awesome this dance piece will be. Thank you so much.
Yes, thank you. We were really excited to be a part of this. I have to give the students a lot of credit as well, because while I choreographed sections, I also directed, and they have improv some sections as well, so they have had a lot of creative input. And we had a lot of trial and error in this process, so we had a good time, and I'm so grateful that we got to work with you, Karina, and I know the students really appreciated it. And this is something really new for them. They're not used to having an audience this close. So feel free to play and have fun.
Thank you. So the performance will run for about 40 minutes, but there'll be small vignettes. I think we told you as you came in, there are also viewing stations upstairs in case anybody gets a little claustrophobic. Food and drink up there as well. But enjoy.
Thank you.